From Lavini's Pavilion on the campus of Harvard University, this is the Ivy League Network on ESPN3.
Same for on the bench for David McLaughlin in his second season. And Justin Bassey.
Looks out to the top. Bassey wide open and he sinks it. It's Aiken putting the ball in play right to Bassey. Juzang, the left-handed dribble, gave it right to Miles Wright, who was able to come in and finish with the one-handed dunk. Seth Towns, two-handed slam for Corey Johnson, but he airmails it. Now Juzang tries the triple, and he's got it. Towns looking inside to Lewis. Haven't seen a whole lot of him today. At least haven't called his name that many times, but now back out to Towns.
Once especially that shot had a really clean look at the rim.
Berry for three. Leo Haskett lost it, picked up by Rye, and Miles Wright is able to finish off the possession. Andrew Johnson turns around, shoots from the free throw line at the shot clock buzzer and gets it to go. Battle for the board, and it comes down to Audrice Jackson. Quickly in transition, Miles Wright. Got 26 here in the second. Here's Johnson launching the three. That one goes just before the buzzer. Over to the corner, three-point shot is good. Justin Bassey. And Justin Bassey had that 11 points. Johnson, the quick trigger. Nothing but net. The twine barely moved. Harvard sprinted ahead with a 12-0 run of its own and finished off with a 61-51 victory to move to 1-0 in Ivy League play for the 11th consecutive season.